Vanessa, pretty happy to be in the top six today?
Yeah, I'm really, really happy because I never expect this. I had some problems here with the shooting range at the training, and also running was not that good. So I'm really, really happy now to be at the top six.
How tough was the shooting today?
For me, at prone it was quite okay, but standing was a little bit like, oh, the luck was on my side. And so I'm now really happy just to have one mistake, and running was quite okay.
Did you do anything special today to stay warm?
Yeah, I tried to put as much clothes on as I could with a windstopper, and that my ears can't get cold and things like that. But with your hands you can't do anything, so you, yeah, but they keep warm.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.